anyone? Oh! A francesa Leólia Jean-Jean garantiu a presença nas meias finais. Leólia, congratulations. Was it tough to close?
Yeah, it was so difficult. I was very much difficult
here.
I'm already happy with my
event today.
I think it was a great match. And
I
managed to win.
You never gave up. And at that moment, the sixth game of the third set, 3 points to Qatar to do the 4-3. But you keep on your match, your service game, and you could manage to win, and then you close the set. How do you feel, and how come you are so resilient?
Well, I guess, you know, you fight for everything. I know in everything can happen, you just need to fight for everything, and at one moment you will get your chance, so that's what I did, and I got my chance to do it.
Now you're going to play semi-final against the winner of the next match between Lara Pigossi or Kinea Babos. With Kinea Babos, I think you never played, but with Lara Pigossi, you won her in Brazil last month. Do you feel confident for the match tomorrow, despite the play you're going to play?
I mean, honestly, I'm going to say this is in the semi-final for the match who I play. I think it is a really good match tomorrow, so I will have a good match for today, which is what happens tomorrow.
Thank you very much. Good luck for tomorrow. Leólia Jean-Jean é a finalista que já está nas meias finais. Vamos ver agora com quem? Com Lara Pigossi do Brasil ou com Kinea Babos da Hungria?